got out a life swatter, or when I got out in the room, he was very scared of it, shaking. He would cowl down, run away. There was a lot of things that he wouldn't do. He wouldn't bark. He really didn't know how to be a dog. We had to teach him how to be a dog, like running after bones and balls and stuff like that. We had to kind of teach him how to bark too. Got him, he was mainly to himself, but then he finally got used to us and then started, you know, coming around us and wanting to be with us.
What do you say? What was that? What do you say?
He has changed a lot. He used to be very unsure, very insecure, and now he's very confident, and he just loves his new home. We'll be right back.